everyone, Nairaki welcome you to my channel Let's Verbalize. So as PM Narendra Modi has said that the lockdown will continue till 3 May, so I felt like there's a lot of confusion between red zone, orange zone and green zone, and I decided to brief you all with this topic today. Let's talk about red zone first. What red zone is? This red zone is also called hotspot area. It is the area which is highly under check, means the area where more than 15 coronavirus cases are there. It can be 15 or more than 15. That area is declared as red zone. Whereas the area where there are less than 15 coronavirus cases, they will be treated as orange zone. And the area where there won't be any coronavirus case, that will be green zone. Now, thing is that in this red zone, what will happen? Now, in this red zone, every movement will be restricted. There will be no movement. Whether it is a human movement, no people will be allowed to move out of their houses. And this traffic will be totally under control. No traffic will be allowed on the roads. No transport, no traffic. In red zone, there will be a lot of restrictions. Well, it won't be so much difficult for people to stay inside as an essential commodities will be provided to them. Whereas in orange zone, some agricultural activities, some transport will be allowed. There won't be that much restrictions. Whereas in green zone, the restrictions will be very less, very limited, but still there will be some restrictions. As the pandemic is spreading very furiously, it need to be controlled. So, right now, till now, there are only red zones declared. Means, as you know, the lockdown has been extended now. It's till 3 May. And PM Narendra Modi said, till 20th April, we'll be assessing, the state government will be assessing all the districts and it will be decided which district to be put under which zone and how much restrictions to be implemented in those zones. The topic is still under review. The zones aren't yet all allotted.